In this video, we are going to show you how to tie with the instrumental technique.
The instrumental technique is a surgical tie made with a needle holder.
The stitch itself is not shown in this example.
We begin by wrapping the filament around the needle holder 2 times. Then wrap the short end and tighten it. Afterwards, we wrap the filament around 1 time, counter-rotating. Again, grab the short end and tighten it. Pay attention to always hold the needle holder between the ends of the filament and never from outside.
At least 3 single knots are necessary to achieve stability. More knots can be needed, depending on filament material and thickness. Here, you can see the procedure from a personal angle.
See you next time at Suture TV.